Shaped like a brick with absolutely zero aerodynamics, this shitbox gets launched from 0 to 100 in 2 business days, if it feels like it.